All right, my freestyle freaks, are you ready? Somebody say boom. Gonna be a good one today. Three of the max in the house doing an interview with a new song.
In the beat, the beat, the beat, in the beat, in the beat, the beat, the beat, in the beat, in the beat, the beat, the beat, in the beat, in the beat, the beat, the beat, in the beat. The beat, the beat, in the beat, in the beat, the beat, the beat, in the beat, in the beat, the beat, the beat, in the beat, in the beat, the beat, the beat, in the beat.
I'm a freestyle freak, and I need my fix tonight. I'm a freestyle freak, freestyle nation represents life. I'm a freestyle freak, and I need my fix tonight. Are you freestyle freaks? Tim Shoma's in the mix tonight.
Indeed I am. Tonight sponsored by Illinois Environmental Restore. Appreciate that.
In the beat, the beat, the beat, in the beat, in the beat, the beat, the beat, in the beat, in the beat, the beat, the beat, in the beat, in the beat, the beat, the beat, in the beat, the beat, the beat, the beat, in the beat, in the beat, the beat, the beat, in the beat, in the beat, the beat, the beat, in the beat, in the beat, the beat, the beat, in the beat.
Let's get right to it, man. Let's start mixing. Shout out to my friend Tony O. What's up, Tony? Frisbee Phil. Nancy. What's up, Nancy? What's up, Ray? Fonzo. Live on Facebook. YouTube, Twitch, you know, wherever you've seen this. From CJ, Pantera, George.
me back my heart. What do you mean, Tim Schomer's in the mix?
Down. Can you give me a check?
Yeah, what's going on?
Beautiful thing. How are you, fellas? Everything okay?
Yeah, good.
Oh, yeah.
Good.
It's raining. It's raining.
Where are you exactly right now?
In Middletown, Connecticut, my place.
Okay, cool. And it's raining there? You said?
Yeah, it's pouring.
Yes, it is.
So go ahead and introduce yourselves.
Well,
Go ahead.
Those who know me, I'm George.
Mm-hmm. Renee.
Adwin.
And we're three to the max.
Three to the max. Love it. So, Edwin, you're the rapper.
You gotta get more room.
Oh, my God.
Renee, you're the rapper.
There you go.
Killing me, bro.
Renee, you're the rapper.
Yeah.
Renee's
a
rap man. Very
nice. Yes, he is. He's a creator.
Very nice. So let's talk about real quick how you got together, and we'll go from there.
No doubt. Well, it started in 1992. Me and Edwin, we grew up in the same neighborhood. So we were singing a lot, doing lip sync contests and doing all those things back in the day. And, you know, 92, probably that's the late 80s, 90s. That's when freestyle started, you know, showing its head. And we had a lot of major artists coming on the scene. And, you know, me and Ed, you know, like I said, we liked it. So we said, you know what, we create a group. And me and Ed started. And then, you know, Renee also, you know, we knew Renee from back in the neighborhood, from high school. You know, Renee wanted to be part of the group. He came with a lot of creativity and vision, you know. And so we said, yeah, let's do it. So we started Three to the Max back in 92.
Cool. Can we talk about the On Point record first? Because I want to play that first. Now, were you all you guys together for On Point, or what was that?
Well, we were Three to the Max.
Only Nights.
We did those Only Nights. And so we were doing that for a few years. And then, I'd say about in 95, our brother Edwin had to leave for personal reasons, temporarily. And so at the time, Billy Ray, who was also with our producer, Richie Rich, decided, you know, we asked him if he wanted to be part of the group. So we won't, you know, cut the group off or anything like that. And he said, yeah. So we established the name On Point. And from there, we ended up doing a couple of tracks.
I'm going to bounce around a little bit here. I'm going to play Those Lonely Nights for you first, since we talked about that first, and then we'll do
that's
that. We'll come back and we'll play the On Point record, and then we'll go from there, all right? Bouncing around a little bit. We got Three to the Max in the studio hanging out. Not too painful, right? Rocking the funky beats.
Lonely nights.
We know what we're talking about. We come back, and then, you know, that's how we do. So Three to the Backs, and then Can't Stop there with On Point. So let's play the new song. What do you say? Do you want to set it up?
Ready? Well, you ready, everybody?
Yeah, let's talk about the new song, man. Let's talk about it. So who produced it? What? How did it all come about? What happened?
Well, it was produced, again, by our producer, the original Richie Rich. He collabed with Carlos, and Carlos gave it the little, you know, spices and herbs.
Carlos Berrios.
We want to thank Carlos. Send a shout out to him.
The man, the myth.
The legend right there, man. You know, he believed in us, had faith in us, and they both collabed, and they put together this masterpiece, man. It's amazing. Me, Edwin, and Renee wrote the song together. I'm proud to say that. We collabed on it, and it's creative. It's fresh, it displays all of our talents, and I think you guys are gonna love it.
Yeah, I love it myself. I do, and I know Carlos has got that the magic, the Midas touch, and you guys brought the heat like you did last one. We're gonna play this, and we're gonna play I Knew It Was You. And first of all, thanks so much for coming on the show to debut it here too. That's pretty cool.
Thank you.
Thank you. Was talking about how he's going to debut, and I go, "Hey, man, I don't." And then he said, "Oh, Tim's going to play it first, but you know, I don't want any trouble from DJ Eraser. I like that guy." So, let's do this. The brand new song. It's called
"Mind, Body, and Soul"
by
Three to the Max.
Sounds just like this. Chopped it with myself too.
Oh. take it to the I'm loving you for life, baby. We could do it all night, baby. Till the early sunrise, baby. Shake it to the left, left. Shake it to the right. Back it up, mommy, let your soul take flight. Give it to me high, give it to me low. No need to rush, baby, let love flow. Oh,
get higher, baby.
Say my name out loud.
Get higher, baby.
Got you up in the clouds.
Get higher, baby.
And don't never come down.
Yeah.
everybody in the studio. How cool was that, man? Guys, thanks so much for hanging out and taking time to chill with us, man. That's really cool.
Thank you, man.
So what's on the agenda for you? Got shows lined up? Where are you going to be? Where can we see you?
Yeah, we got a show next weekend, April the 13th, in New Britain, Connecticut at the PD Club. We got Cynthia coming down to be in the show with us as well. Maybe a little surprise as well. And then we have the release is on 12th. April 12th is the new single release.
Yes.
Awesome. You guys want to make sure playing it? When's DJ Racer playing it?
DJ, well, I talked to DJ Racer, and on Friday we're going to be going to see him live, and he's going to pull us in, and he's going to play it on Friday night.
Awesome, man. Awesome. Well, thanks for letting me be a part of the first one, Racer.
Yes,
the first
yes.
one. Just kidding. Hey, man. I'm messing around. But thanks so much, guys. I really appreciate you. Keep that music coming, man. I really, really appreciate you hanging out with me, and you know, keep it a part of this freestyle love, man. Keep it spreading.
That's it.
Definitely, man. Thanks.
Definitely, man. We thank you so much, man.
Thanks, fellas. You're a little bit better looking than I am, so I'm going to take you off the camera here so I can just get all the glory, if you don't mind. But thanks again. Yeah. All right?
Yeah.
The freestyle party continues, everybody. 3 to the max, everybody.
Come on.
Very nice. Thanks, guys.
Come on.
Emotions always be scattered. Time and time again, I talk to all my friends. They're saying that our love affair is about to end, but I can live without the girl. You know that this is true. For the simple reason that I love you.
Scars of love, scars of love. Squeeze me.
Hammond, Indiana, May 24th. Right there with that, that's going to be a good one. The big birthday party coming up on June 1st. Brian Mackey.
All I want to do is to make you mine. So girl, make me yours. I see you've been alone for far too long. I'm right here waiting for the chance to notice me.
Do you ever see yourself with me?
Every thought of you just makes my day. Even when we talk, words can't explain. All I wanna do is to make you mine. So girl, make me yours.
up, Jamie Adour? What's up, Shannon? Linda? Art? Sable? Eileen Flores?
Are you the one that I've been dreaming of? Tell me, baby, are you the one who's gonna make me happy? Don't tell me what you really mean.
lets it spin. Once the DJ lets it spin,
Tim's spinning shoulders in my mix.
Once the DJ lets it spin, once the DJ lets it spin, once the DJ lets it spin,
Tim's spinning shoulders in my mix.
Once the DJ lets it spin, it'll penetrate your skin, it'll penetrate your soul, and make you lose control. T.O.S.E.'s coming at ya, invading y'all like a body snatcher. Whether if you're drunk or sober, this here groove is taking over your body. And now you're partying like you never partied before. You're jumping up and down like crazy on the dance floor. You're getting busy like a bee, and that's the truth. I got a feeling there's a fire.
Thanks so much for hanging out tonight. Hope you had a freestyle, a good time. Thanks to 3 to the Max for hanging out too. That was cool. Appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. Love the new song. Don't forget, what do we got to do? Oh, sponsored tonight by Illinois Environmental Restore. Mm-hmm. That's how we're doing it up here. May 5th, Bourbon Street. Love to see you out there for that. We got the big Julian Jumpin' Perez party on my birthday in Elgin. Mm-hmm. That's going to be a good one. Special guest to be announced later. Right, Julian? It's going to be a good one. My birthday party is always fun, man. Love to see you out there for that. That's in Elgin. Let's see. May 24th, Hammond, Indiana. April 19th, let's talk about it. Lisa's coming to town with Sweet Sensation. George Lamont, The Jets, Color Me Bad, The Cover Girls, the Rosemont Theater. Get tickets for that at Ticketmaster locations. Rosemont Theater, April 19th. Love doing this for you. Thank you so much. We'll see you Sunday at Superset. All right? Wear something nice. I'm getting emotional.
And I don't wanna cry.
Love you guys, really, sincerely. Thank you for hanging out with me. It's medicinal. Thanks, Travis, Annette, Mary, Ali, Jeanette. This is Melinda.
Who knew I'd ever fall in love again? Love was so unkind.
I am Diana.
A broken heart's
Margaret.
Not worth the tears love leaves behind. But
Yo.
I will.
City. Freestyle Freaks, be sure to go to Mixcloud.com, listen again and again and again. And TimSpinning.com is important too. Check out the stuff there. Lots of swag. Brian Mackey, love you, Kiki. See ya. Bye, everybody.